Ladies and gentlemen, would you please give a big Opry Live welcome to one of the top vocal groups in country music, Little Big Town!
About their new home and a place to land right after this break here on Opry Live. We are back on Opry Live. Say a big howdy to my pals. Burn down the house at the top of the show. Little Big Town, everybody. How about it? Yeah. They were great. These guys have such an exciting time coming up. Great night to be here at the Opry for you fellas and ladies with AJ here and your label mate, Kimberly, Darius Rucker.
Yes, we love him. We met him at the ACM Awards, I think, recently in May, and he's a doll. He sat in front of us, and we got to know each other a little bit. I love his music.
Well, he did a great job out there, too.
Yes,
Capitol Records, your new home. The new record is coming out. A Place to Land comes out on October the 14th.
Yes.
But you loaded this disc. Karen, how many songs
has,
on there?
It has 16 songs. It's like almost a Shania Twain record, you know?
And it's a re-release, so you added some new
We added four brand new songs, three studio cuts, and then Life in a Northern Town that we did with Jake Owen and Sugarland. So the fans have been requesting that one, and we threw it on there. So.
Oh, that was, and it is a great, it's a great record. And when it comes out on October the 14th, make sure to pick it up. Congratulations on your two CMA nominations.
Thank you.
Woohoo!
That was the vocal event, you know, with Sugarland and Jake. So we're just really, really glad to be a part of it, man. Just glad that the fans and everyone wanted us to be in there.
Well, and you know, how cool would it be to get that CMA for vocal group?
Very, very, very,
it would be
very
amazing.
Cool.
And very deserving.
It would be our first.
That's a chill moment right there.
Yes.
Hey, and you guys heading up, packing the babies, packing the hubbies. Well, these two have each other. Your wife is here, and your hubby goes on the road. Well,
yes.
Your wife does, too, with the babies and the kids.
The whole shebang.
The whole band is out with Little Big Town. Well, but you guys are hitting the road with Carrie Underwood.
We are. We leave tomorrow night.
Yeah. Oh, it's tomorrow.
Yeah.
I mean, Cleveland?
The first show's on Tuesday, but we pack up and leave tomorrow night.
Now, how many shows are you guys doing? I mean, this is going to be kind of an extensive tour,
54
right?
54 cities, yeah. Between now and December.
What will be the coolest part? I mean, you guys have had your successes. Carrie certainly has had hers right now. What's going to be the coolest part of touring, you know, with a solo female woman that's just breaking down barriers too, you know?
Just meeting new fans, I think, you know, meeting her fans, and maybe some of them are our fans as well. And just Carrie has expanded the production on this tour. We got to see it the other night, and it's fantastic. And I think just to share these 54 cities, that's a lot of touring.
Yeah,
it's a lot
is.
Of country music fans, and it's going to be really exciting.
Okay, the record is A Place to Land on October the 14th. Little Big Town, everybody. We love you guys.
Thank you.
More music with Emma later in the show, but now let's go to a Grammy-winning artist, the great Miss Kathy Mattea on the Opry stage.
You please make welcome.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, we're so happy to be here tonight. Thanks to the Opry for having us. We love singing on this stage. There ain't no place we'd rather play than here. So thanks for having us. On October 14th, we're going to release an expanded version of our CD, A Place to Land. And it's going to have four new songs on it. One of them is going to be Life in a Northern Town that we did with Sugarland and Jake Owen. Yes, very exciting. And we're going to do the title cut from that CD for you. It's called A Place to Land. Slow down. Well, dang if I don't stay in it when I probably should go around. Always thinking that it's gonna be forever. Always thinking it's a good plan. All I know is that I'm giving everything I can. See, I never had any trouble falling. I'm just trying to find a place to land. Trying to find a place to land. Still trying to find a place to land.
Sounds of Opry.